3 days straight with no big feet. You get by on no food or sleep and crazy. What's the coming, my new norm? I'd pass out on the bedroom floor. Sleep right through the calm before the storm.
Perfect. Just like that. Thank you.
My life was just an old routine. Every day the same damn thing. I couldn't even tell I was alive. I tell you, my cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living high. That Southern Baptist parking lot was where I'd go to smoke my pot and sit
left
there in my pickup truck and pray.
Okay.
Staring at that giant cross just reminded me that I was lost and it just never seemed to point the way. As soon as Jesus turned his back, I'd find my way across the track. Looking just to score another deal. With my back against that damn eight ball, I didn't have to think or talk or feel.